'Twas in the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the Cold Kale Cork. And we were sailing away with the cargo of bricks of the Grand City Hall in New York. We'd an elegant craft, she was rigged fore and aft. Lord, how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. There was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee, there was Hogan from County Tyrone. There was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff for work, and a man from a Smith named Malone. There was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, fighting Bill Tracy from Dover. And your man McMahon, from the banks of the Ban, was the skipper of the Irish Rover. We had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags, we had 2 million barrels of bone. We had 3 million bales of Onanigo's tails, 4 million barrels of stone. We had 5 million hogs, 6 million dogs, 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million hides of our blind horses' hides in the hold of the Irish Rover. We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out, and our ship lost its way in a fog. And the whole of the crew was reduced down to two, just myself and the captain's old dog. When our ship struck a rock, Lord, what a shock, it nearly turned right over. Turned 9 times around, and the poor old dog was drowned. I'm the last of the Irish Rover. 'Twas in the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the Cold Quay of Cork. And we were sailing away with the cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. We'd an elegant craft, she was rigged fore and aft. Lord, how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover.